Northwest China's Gansu province donated a batch of Tibetan medicine to Belarus on Friday to help the country fight COVID-19. A shipment of 15,120 boxes of Tibetan medicine, manufactured by Gansu Qizhong Industrial Group Company, Limited, will leave for Belarus next week. This is the first time for the province to donate Tibetan medicine to other countries.